Hi Empressors, welcome to my channel. This is Empress Sabrina. Today I'm trying the Design Essentials Scalp and Skincare, and I'm starting off with the Detoxifying Tonic, which is for clarifying and purifying your scalp. And I am using this because my braids have been extremely itchy, and because I cannot clean my scalp with a lot of water, especially with the shampoo. I was so excited that this came in, and it comes in the applicator bottle, so yeah, it's so soothing. Apply it directly on the scalp as directed, but if it's for your itchy skin, please use cotton. So I just apply it on the areas that really really get itchy, and those are the places. And so I just pump it in, use my fingers. And you realize it's so easy to apply it. And I might probably just say this is once a week treatment for the scalp. You can rinse it out if you're not in braids or anything, but I'm in braids, so you can equally leave it in. And so I just apply it there, and then you just close the cover. It felt so good. You know, with the itching gone, it's instant. The itching just vanished instantly. So like when you see me close my eyes, like the itching is gone. So I just spread what was left on my fingers all over the hair. It's instant, I tell you. So I do that and realize that it was really nice. So I decided to apply a little bit, and my hand was slippery because it has a lot of slip. Is so slippery when you apply it, it just flows, and it was really really difficult using my fingers because my fingers were slippery. So I managed to open it, and then I just apply on the area I wanted to do. So I just tested it to be sure to flow again. So I just apply it using the tip. And this is a very interesting bottle because it's not like the regular applicator bottle where the tip is a bit big. This is very very small, so you're able to control the flow, and even with oil in it, it'd be very easy to apply this. So yeah, this is a multi-purpose bottle. So yeah, just cover it up and then put it there. So once a week is okay for me. So I just massage it and just be sure that everything goes in. So this is it.